Hey YouTube, what is going on? It's your boy Kinesio Mobile here, guys, and in today's video, we're going to be talking about the map park. So guys, I'm going to be showing you guys the best spots in the map park, like this one right here, and the one that I'm about to go to. I'm also going to be showing you guys like how to get out of the map and all that juicy ass stuff. I've noticed a lot of people are posting these kind of videos, but no one is going to be doing it the way I'm doing it. I'm actually going to be doing like a live commentary during it, so you guys are not just listening to some like crazy ass dubstep music. So guys, I'm gonna be starting, this is like the first episode of this series, guys. I'm gonna be doing one for every single map, so if you guys want to learn how to pretty much all the glitches in the game, if you guys want to, know all the best spots, like the camping spots, if you guys are campers, you know, all the best spots and stuff in Bullet Force, guys, definitely check out the other videos on the channel. So guys, let's just get straight into the video. I just showed you two good spots just before. Now, in the gameplay, I'm trying to get out of the map here. This is obviously not a live commentary because, you know, I'd be talking a little bit differently and stuff, but I've already pre-recorded this and I'm just going to be talking over the top of it, guys. So, guys, basically, every map in Bullet Force, there is some sort of glitch. Park is the one that I decided to do first just because I know that there's a very simple glitch, which is how to get out of the map. There's like a heap of different little spots that you can go to, and it's not really that much of a big deal to get out of the map park. Like, seriously, everyone knows how to do it, and, you know, it's not exactly like an issue either, because it's not like it's OP. It's not like it's OP to get out of the map, because people can just see you and kill you straight through that wire fence. Anyway, guys, so there are sorry if there's any background noise, guys, it's super windy today. Anyway, there's going to be some maps that do have overpowered spots to get out of the map. Like, City is, like, super, super OP to get out of the map. Same with Meltdown. Like, you can just cream people on Meltdown. Urban has got a couple of spots, but, you know, they're not as good as City and Meltdown. Woods, you can get out of the map, but you can't kill anyone when you get out of the map, which is pretty sad. And the other ones, I'm not even that sure if you can get out of the map. I'll have a look online, guys, see if I can find any other maps that you can get out of the map on, but I'll still be making a video on every single map, guys, just so that you have got the full, like, you know everything, every single map. You guys know exactly how to get through every single map. So yeah, let's just continue with the video. Yeah, so I definitely recommend actually not using these glitches that I'm about to show you guys online, just because people may report you. I know that using this glitch on Park is not really going to affect anyone, but people still might report you, and the developers can ban you for this for like a short amount of time, not like a permanent ban, but they can ban you for a little bit. So if you guys want to try them out, just go offline mode and just do that, and yeah, have some fun. So guys, if you do want to become better at Bullet Force, definitely be sure to check out the other videos on my channel. I've got heaps of content, plenty of videos for you guys to binge watch, and it will definitely improve your Bullet Force game. I'm just gonna say straight up, guys, watching my videos will definitely gain you some knowledge and improve your Bullet Force game, guys, and it'll make you better in some way, shape, or form. Yeah, guys, so I'm pretty sure for the rest of the video, I'm probably just gonna play a bit of music because I don't really have anything else to say. So hopefully you've enjoyed the video, and this is gonna be Kinesio Mobile signing out.
White Ivor song. When I started balling, I was young. You gon' think about me when I'm gone. I need that money like the ring I never won. I won. Sussing, sussing, I'm sussing on you. I'm swagging, I'm swagging, I'm swagging on you. I'm balling, I'm balling, I've a song on you. Watch out, oh, watch out, oh. I smash out, I smash out, I smash out, yeah. Spending, I'm spending on my fucking pay. Ooh, stunning. Cigarettes in a hairband, comas in my hair, man. Slumped over like a dead man. Red and black, but my bread, man. I'm the answer, never question. Lace up, learn a lesson. Bitch, I'm saucing, I do this often, don't do no talking. My options right when I walk in, jump on them Jordans, I'm ballin', money jumpin', like I'm Davis from New Orleans.